David, how did your tax season go?
I'm glad you asked. It was a very different tax season, probably one of my most difficult because of TCJA. But also, believe it or not, 45% of my clients did not have a favorable tax return. It doesn't mean not necessarily that they had to owe tax, but their refunds were a lot less because they forgot some of the new ways that we've talked about, looking at their W-4s and recalculating since February of 2018. They redid the withholding, and so they didn't have as much withheld. They received it in little increments throughout the year. The other is through SALT. Some of my clients really suffered a bit from that, and others from the miscellaneous deductions, or what we call Form 2106. People that are salespersons, doctors, nurses, that are not able to claim a lot of the deductions they had before. That's why they needed me. They needed me to help them, guide them through and to understand their tax returns. Otherwise, it's been a very exciting time because I'm able to learn and continue to learn about TCJA. Here at CSTC, we're learning about how we can take this information and apply it to the benefit of our clients.